Police officers respond to a personal injury accident this afternoon. The car accident happened at the intersection of Chisholm and Second Avenue. A 19-year-old Alpena girl ran a red light, hitting a car traveling through the intersection on Second Avenue. Alpena City Ambulance treated one of the patients for minor injuries. The ambulance did not transport anyone to the hospital. The 19-year-old girl was cited for disobeying a red light.